When using the walk-to-run function, the Genium X4 provides a higher knee flexion angle in swing phase. Activation of this feature requires a higher axial load, knee extension, and a faster forward rotation of the lower leg during stance phase. And each of these must be met with every step. For training, it's easiest to start walking and speed up to running. Note that the function is not meant for running longer distances. The transition from walking to running may require a little practice, as users are often reluctant to put adequate weight on the prosthesis. This exercise is used to practice shifting weight onto the prosthesis and to increase trust in putting sufficient weight on it. Pay attention to the rhythm and the even alteration of the load between the legs. Be aware that a good socket fit is a prerequisite for using this function. It helps to imagine bringing the heels up to the buttocks to get a better feeling for the running movement. The aim in the beginning is to take even steps that are not too long. Good arm coordination is helpful for running movements. Additionally, a forward inclination of the body is important. Once the user can use walk to run safely inside, continue training outside. Secure the user during the first running steps. Ideally, this should be done on a running track.